So welcome back to the Deadman Challenge run. We slept for a little while. It's nearly the morning, and got a lot in the way of food. We are warm. It will be freezing cold out here, but. Some stuff to do. And we're fairly well rested. Wow, there's a new noise. And okay. Oh boy, those are creepy. No weapons. Apparently I didn't pick up any rocks. It's your lucky day, rabbit. I'll get these reishis for now and I'll find a rock. Don't run too far. Now to go get warm. Come back and find a rock. I thought we'd kept picking them up once we threw them at rabbits, but obviously I haven't been. Because it says we haven't got any. Alright, so. Might as well eat a bunch of these. Might as well sleep for another 2 hours. Get some rabbits. Right. And hopefully the rabbits are still here. Oh, there they are. Here's another load of rocks. Damn rock. Some more sticks. Back inside. Harvest it up. And then come out and cook it and see if we can find a second one. A lot this time. Drop that so we don't forget it. I'm just gonna check this properly in the daylight. Pretty sure we checked all that. Okay, we got some more cloth we can grab as well. It's sneaky there. Now, these are just one miserly rabbit. I swear there were many running around the day before. Okay, he didn't get warm in that time and I wasn't really paying attention, then we need to wake it back in there. I really wasn't looking at that. Too busy thinking about that, I needed to sneeze. That was silly. Alright, get my mojo back. Not really concentrating. Right. Really going through those cattails quickly. Oh, we really need to rest in the bed. Like, there's no way we're getting warm doing normal activities. It's like 4 degrees in here. Sleep for another hour. Even that's not going to give us much warmth, I would have thought. Three quarters warm. Right. I'm really hoping to see a couple more rabbits. One more, at least. I feel like it's holding out on me. Minus 25. Not good conditions for a dead man. There's one. Sometimes you just gotta walk away from him to get him to come back again. But we're gonna probably... I get there in time for the get in before we get cold. It's going to come down to the wire. Oh, don't throw more rocks at him. Just pick it up. Yeah, I gave blood because I threw a rock and hit him. Far out. Cattails. Is this the way I want to do it or not? I'm going to do something differently. Hang on. Did we use our last torch getting in here? We must have. And is it just, let me check other things aren't missing from my inventory. Okay. Well, I do need to eat shortly, but I think I might also just drink that soda. Probably craft a torch, use one of our cloth and a lot of our lamp oil. I think I will do it. side are we sheltered on? Come on, decide. Any? Are we sheltered here or not? No. Here? Here we are. Okay. Hopefully it hasn't changed by the time I come back out. Hitting us with condition. Just right now. Let's get on there. Get on there and go inside. Oh my god. So hard to do anything with the fire while you're still holding a torch. Just wants to do a bunch of random things. So we also need water shortly. Hopefully that fire does not go out. Oh, we are only getting ever so slightly, ever so slowly. Alright. I have no idea if that fire is going to blow out or not. Any warmth now? Come on. Help me out here. Yay. None that are full. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Apparently I drank all my water. Need to cook some more. I feel like the wind is picking up. Out. Let's go inside for a little while. Warm up. Think about what I've done. It's probably not really worth the calorie effort to do that. Sleep for an hour just to warm up. Hopefully the weather dies off. We won't be able to have a fire and hot drink travel, but we'll see how we go. Alright, see if it's going to let us get to the farmhouse. Minus 17. 3 arrows down. Are we going to get any better than that? I'm going to chance sprinting. We're out of the wind. It's much better. There. I think this is where we're going to struggle with the wind. As soon as we round this corner. Even better. It might be okay after all. There's no point me taking a chance on the gut and stuff until I'm at a crossroads kind of place. So by that I mean somewhere like the dam, somewhere I'm going to have to pass through on the way through to other places, someplace I can leave something while I have to go do other things and come back. So either trappers or the dam. Rabbits there, like there's just no way I could wait around for them or risk taking it with me, so there's a deer, what are you doing here, deer? Quickly inside. Ah. Perfectly timed. Okay. Some more trusty matches. Some hand, heavy hammer. Really feel like I need to carry two around at all. Sewing kit, excellent. Stone, which we may never use. We'll take it for now, but probably leave it in the house, to be honest. Underpants. Ragged plaid shirt. Probably about as good as each other. We'll probably do some repairs up in the house. I chuck both of those. Nothing under there. Yeah, I've got warm enough to make a dash. Never found anything in that dog kennel, but legend says you can. Okay, so first things first. Deathfish at 97%. Wow. We'll quickly eat them before they get any worse. Rancid rabbit. You're 30%. Do I eat that? I don't know if I can gamble on that on a dead man's, can I? Not really 100% sure what food poisoning really does to you. So nothing's floating there. Okay. I see you, granola bar. Can opener, which I was looking for, thank you. Coffee, any coffee. You can open. What I'm thinking at the moment is about how much we stay here versus try and race off as soon as possible. And a large part of that is, you know, do we get trapped in here? Because there's still some daylight left. We'd have to rest a little bit. We'd do it right at the end of the day. Try and get up to the hut. Is that better than anything? Not at the moment. We'll keep hold of it though. I just don't want to stay here and get stuck here if the weather's good now. I'm thinking, you know, we've got like a lot of food and stuff like that, when it'll run out really quickly. And if we get blizzarded in, if the weather is really nasty, then we will stay here and do repairs and tear down cloth and things like that. We need to make a cold kind of now. Sounds pretty bad out there. But now it just sounded like it got a lot better. I don't think we can rest in that time. Did I check the line? I did not. So no prime piece of clothing here then. I really think we need to rest for an hour or two. In the first place. I mean, it looks windy. It's minus 22 in the wind, like that's pretty nasty. That. Anything else we'll keep for the moment? One of the cans we can drop. Alright, can't hear anything at the moment, but we will take a look at repairing some of the things that are going to give us the best bang for buck warmth wise. Might as well do it here while we're in the land of cloth. Failed again. So the weather's really getting wild now. It's all gone very muted. There's a really dead spot sound wise. Right here. New sound that comes out of here. Oh well. Alright, see if we can repair that one more time before the sun goes down. Finally. Oh, what's going on with the colours out there? See, now it's beautiful out. But is it going to try and be an aurora? We're fairly exhausted. Not that bad. It's more the weight that's the problem. Have to drop a bit more. Definitely drop that. Only have the one torch. Now we've only got 5 cloth. We've got some more repairs we would like to do. I don't think I can really get up there. You know what? Probably got a little bit of a boost off that well fed just then. I see the bear out there. Causing all the wolves to run everywhere. Alright. Not us. Oh, can't sprint. It was warmer when we stepped out, but maybe because we were in the wind shade. gives us a tiny, tiny buff. There's a lot of wolves out there. I'm freaked out by the bear. Now, I don't know if that's that bear or a different bear. Sticks and risk getting heavier. Trying to listen very, very intently. Now, there's a real cheese era looking place. There's our other bear. Right there. And I think he can see us from a lot further out in this mode. That's two bears in pretty close proximity. Rabbit there. So I hope it was a rabbit. Bird noises galore just to freak me out. So I feel like this bear is the one that comes up to the hut, up to the tower. Knew that was going to happen. Just to ruin my hearing for me. So we're definitely getting cold now. There's only a wrist, not an ankle. And we got a sprain risk. We'll get the ankle too in a second. So we don't want to get in there before we lose too much more. I figure it's not worth trying to make a fire now. Lose this much time on trying to light it. Dodging around that bear that extra bit has cost us a little bit. Okay. Don't really want to use up too much of this torch. It's excellent, but no combat pants, but take the ski jacket. Right, we're actually losing condition to exhaustion now too, so we really should just sleep and eat and jump in that bed. Eat the good sardines. Right, now to find that bed. Where is his bed? There's the bed. Sleep for 2 hours. Can't see anything still. There's an aurora. Okay, let's finish searching this place properly. If we can. As you read it. Okay. That's all we're gonna find lying around out here. We'll eat again. Actually, let's just look at the food from this menu. I think these are safe to eat at that percentage. Sip of water, try and sleep for another 4 hours. So let's have a look at our setup here. There's some Pleasant Valley wind, and we obviously survived 3 days. Our cooking is really cranking along. Fire starting is not too bad. Speaking of fire starting, that's not the one. This one probably only, I thought we only had 1 hour left. A couple of hours. Now, I know it's probably still cold as anything out here. Oh, tell you what, lantern fuel. Didn't even search this side. Blase with the heat loss, but shouldn't really sprint. Haven't got a hacksaw yet, so can't get any maple or birch on the go. There's no deer carcass there. It's cold out. I don't have any food to cook. Oh, we've got canned food we can cook. I mean, we haven't got any raw food. Research that for another hour and see if it warms up any. That does not sound like it warmed up any, that sounds like it got worse. That's minus 11 in the wind shade, minus 25 out. Is that going to get any better? Well, another thing we should do. How much does it take to harvest them? An hour and 15. We get two cured leather though, we could repair our boots up and possibly our gloves. What are our calories like? 207. I think we need to eat before we try and do that. Something that really needs it. And that would be fast, like 30 minutes. Are we off weight wise? We're alright. So let's see what the weather's doing. It's probably a bit better. Seem a bit silly, but I just need more torches, need more, ah damn, could use the mag lens, I gotta get better at trying to think about that too, so used to not having it from playing Outer Looper. Come on. Ah, I used a piece of birch bark, didn't I? That's a fail. Should have done this with the other cooked food as well, but faster is that if it's actually on there? 3 minutes until ready. That's what I like to see. This is junk. Another junk. This is the good spot. Wind's coming back up, but that will go. Damn cheese sloop error. So there's one wolf, two, three wolves. This guy's right in my way and has seen me. I just managed to back off just as he barked, I think. And you can get that sometimes if it's just on the threshold and you get stuck. Their line of sight is huge on this mode. Hazard a guess, it feels like double. Skirting a lot wider than I normally would. I don't want to be caught with a bad torch. One of these guys comes knocking. Those rabbits and that deer. I think those wolves are going to be a bit of contenders for that as well. Protected from the wind anywhere here. Probably doesn't matter too much. To lose this torch too, probably. I should have checked. Three torch fails in a row, three fire fails in a row, I should say. Set up a heap of tinder. That's fun when the wolf takes out a rabbit right next to you and your fires have been failing. Cool story. Right when you're trying to back to the desktop the whole time. been cooking something during all this. It's a little bit preoccupied. Ah, that's the wrong one. It's heating up an existing cup of coffee. Very dangerous spot to be. Puts the coffee in your It's taking its time to defrost this deer. Not sure it's the time that's really worth it. With three deer right there, my three wolves right there, I should say. Might be going a bit long, but I'd like to get to a spot where this is kind of a little bit more safe before we end the episode. Wind picks up, we might have to abandon this endeavor and make a run for it. Might use this opportunity to loot the cave. Much deadlier place. Alright, so she get very frightened. Oh no, he's found the other rabbit. That's great. 1 hour. 9 minutes. I was really hoping he would get frightened of our fire. He's now in a really crappy spot as well for us. It seriously wants to blow out our fire. Should I lure him closer before this blows out? This is really, really risky. Tell you what. This is probably what I should do. It's trying. Come on, faster. Don't run that way. I don't know about any of this. Hope he goes back either around the other way or on a predictable way back, because wind hasn't killed us. I thought I'd just pass that time just to see. No. I should not have moved. I lost the good spot. Buddy. Come. And then you run one way and I run the other. That's how it's gonna work, eh? But not that way, maybe. I think I'm going to check that blind. Because at the moment I think I have enough good stuff and all of my limbs and hats. Jeez, sloop error. On a main pathway in, it's fun. Fun. Alright, any dead guy? No. Alright, well that was interesting and hair-raising and all of those things. I think we'll call it this the end. We'll call this the end of that episode. And we'll see you in the next one.